Turn on the kill feed, which is disabled by default. It is super important to have it turned on, so you know what's going on within your game. Also, with Overwatch 2, there are options to get a sound alert whenever an ally or an opponent got eliminated. Under accessibility, you can reduce the camera shake, turn off HUD shake, and turn on reduced manual movement to have a smoother game experience.